ちっちゃい息子の FPV があって、バックバー
all about, you gotta grip them all the time.
exit sign. It would have been exit 424. Where the Toyota's at. Switch lane, shift gears. That's how I make my bread. That's how I do my paper. It's all good. No tailgate gang, you know? Keep it safe. Always keep it cool, never keep it fun. Right, we do stuff across. You see, don't want to see. Shout out to all my critics out there. Y'all keep me strong. Keep me on my pivot. Alright? Swear, it is what it is. Interesting job on this planet, and I think I'm the most interesting trucker in this world, so I'll let y'all know how it goes. Yeah, I do what I do. You know, it's all good. Take these sharp curves. Man, take it easy, young man. Take it easy. Oh, see? Box shirt back in the exit. That beautiful Nissan Road. Probably get my GPS gone. I pretty much know down in the back of my hand is pretty much where I got started trucking that back in the day. I used to be in Dallas all the time, from Dallas to Houston, Laredo, San Antonio, all over this great state, man. I used to do it. Loads out of Houston, take it out to Carolinas, pick up a load to Carolinas, bring it back, Dallas, something like that. Yeah, man, it's been a lot of time up there. Swift, my first company, has got a base in Dallas, down in Lancaster, Texas, right? That's like saying the strawberry base is section in Philadelphia. Kick them, pick your own city, with 10 block radius. I used to freak with I-35 East Line. Going up between Oklahoma and Kansas and all of that. I would come down from Salina, Kansas, down 35. Yeah. Bring back memories. I come out here enough for now. I don't come out here too much like I used to. Dollars now. Hey, your boy gonna be down here in Texas come April, WrestleMania. Check your local listings, man. It's gonna be a great extravaganza. Check it out. I mean, it's theater meets physical combat, sport meets rock show, you know, meets Hollywood. All the stars come out, you know. It's a big event, man. It's a little something for everybody, you know? It's like a variety show. I love it, man. You get lost up in the hype and everything, you know? You're ready to hustle and bustle and do something different, watch somebody else work, you know? Clocking 800 miles a day, you want to watch somebody else work. Just told you the secret to success. Work hard, clock 800 miles a day. You like me, you do. Commercial motor vehicle operator. Flawless. Oh, look at the great city of Dallas, Texas. Yeah, I'm